year where it just felt like every kind of thing in my life crumbled, and I've led a very, very charmed life. So I kind of don't want to complain too much, but it felt like all my safety nets